Hey, DJ Mikey, Mike and Direct Sound. We're here at the Calico and Elegant Affairs doing a wedding reception. We're doing full room uplighting, monogram projected, some cake spotlighting. We got a mover and focusing on the house system. And then we brought some subs to just kind of supplement the house system. And we're running our normal sound system control part, and we'll show you that. First, running the easy pins up in the kind of just attached to the bottom of a fixture here, and it's going to spotlight the cake table on both sides, actually doing dual pin spotting, make it nice and clean. And then freedom pars all the way around the room, and then here's our sound system, and then running show express for lighting control. And then we tapped into their house sound system. They'll be running old school Ramses and Crest audio amp for the top end. And then we're doing, we brought our VRX 918s for some bottom end over here. And we just tapped it right off out of my mixer into, just right along the floor here. So nice clean little stack for the VRX, and then ran the cable along right up the console. And then it'll be nice to have some nice sub fill for the room. Now they have a photo booth in the back. And then we uplight it around, and then we're using our pipe and bass stand for our projectogram, projecto mount, and easy mount HD, going on the JVC projector up top, and then uplighting around the backside. I think I might grab a spotlight and just spotlight the head table as well. And then I have our dancing on a cloud effect with the Nimbus over off to the side. And then we have their monogram projected all the way on the other side of the room. Turned out really nice. And then we have a Pixpar 21 off to the backside, washing the ceiling. And then we can wash the dance floor. Also a Visi Beam off to the side. And we're shooting it up to their in-house mirror ball. Not using their lighting effects. So it's kind of trying to do something different for them here. So we'll go outside and take a look at the ceremony area. All right, here's the ceremony area. We tap power behind the bridal cottage. And then we have our console right up here off to the side, right by the waterfall. And then sound system speaker buried in the trees with scrims. And then we ran a power cable across the walkway here, so we had to tape it all down, make it nice and clean. Run the K10s today instead of the K8s. Nice and scrimmed. And then our sound system off to the side. So we've got our two wireless microphones, lapel packs here, and then we also have a wired handheld mic just in case one of these goes down. We always have a hot backup, and we'll bring the laptop out here for the ceremony. Right off to the side, nice close proximity for microphones. It's gonna look really nice and sound really nice out here. And the bride comes right out of the door, down the walkway, and then to the altar. So it's DJ Mikey Mike. We're gonna get the officiant mic'd up. She just showed up, Amber. And we'll get her all taken care of. And then as soon as the groom gets here, we'll get him mic'd up. And we're ready for this wedding.
She said yes. But if I had to let her go, I'm glad it's you.